Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Yez Nation Christmas special. We got the Uber hat proudly bought by Ben Jacobs over here.
Are you guys going to be okay back there?
It's going to be question. An hour.
No, don't tell him that. Don't tell him that.
It'll be 10 minutes.
I would like Ben Jacobs to explain to all of Yez Nation what we are about to do today.
We're going to my house.
Ladies and gents, we have made it to the Jacobs household. Ollie Raymond is at an American household, guys. Oh! That's the plan.
Think you can put one up?
And my boots and gloves, I'm sure it'll be off.
Oh, he's sinking it.
Oh! I thought that was like... Are you guys going to take a tree for your dorm room?
Yeah, we're thinking this one would fit pretty well.
I think you could squeeze it in there.
Oh my god.
We're in the back.
We're in the boonies here.
Of Jacob's Tree Farm Mobile right here. Say hello. Say hello. They're not saying hello. This is the entrance stage of...
Yeah, believe me, it gets crazy.
These don't seem like... The thing that people forget about trees, too, is they only have to look good on one side.
Yeah.
It's gonna be against the wall. Because, like, this one, like, if you look at this, it looks all right up here. There's nothing. It's all dead back here. Like, look at that.
That is literally just, like, half a tree.
This tree is not doing too good. But from up here, if you can envision, like, yeah, you know what? From a distance, you cut that off like halfway up and put it up against the wall.
Yeah.
Thing about it is, we only need to cut down one tree.
A possible tree right here. All we do is win out here.
That's right.
Oh!
Oh! Yeah! We almost lost.
Lost his phone.
That's sick. Imagine placing this in 107, 102.
Of course. As the Christmas tree right there. Teresa, I think that's the tree that we need.
It's like unreasonably.
It's, there it is.
Let's see if Ben Jacobs can do it.
It's been a minute since I've used one of these guys.
That's why I said we need to bring a hand axe. Ladies and gents, we're having technical difficulties at the moment.
Let's take it.
Cut trees. That was satisfying.
Every year thereafter, 2020.
Start of a tradition, ladies and gentlemen.
We will cut down the trees. We'll come to Jacob's Tree Farm and cut down trees.
Wow, that was quick. Guys, we're walking through thick brush here.
I'm lost in the wilderness.
No idea where we are.
The deep Michigan wilderness. We got the trees successfully strapped to the top of the vehicle.
It's a good day.
We had a great day.
There is just one thing I need.
Don't look at it until she's up.
That's a tree and a half.
The tree has made it to its home. And now we got Aiden cutting the netting open, allowing the branches to release. Yez Nation, we got the tree from the Jacobs Christmas Tree Farm to the corner of our living room. It was a complete journey. And we had to go through a lot of hassle to strap it on to the great Ford 500 and take it off and undo all the netting. But at the end of the day, we have a tree in our living room, and I think that's the most important thing that we have to take away from this. There it is.
There it is.
Our tree.
Tree in the living room. Ain't nothing like it.
Ain't nothing like it. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching the Yez Nation Christmas special. We'll see you next time. The Jingle Bell Rock.